Welcome to my channel. Today we discussed about the exercise 8.4 trigonometry NCERT test book for 10th class. Coming to the problem number 1, express the trigonometric ratios sin A, secant A and tan A in terms of cot A. That means you can express sin A, secant A, tan A value in terms of cot A, that is the coset. For this, first consider the identity cosecant square A minus cot square A is equal to 1. Write cosecant square A is equal to 1 plus cot square A. Cosecant A is equal to root of 1 plus cot square A. That means cosecant in terms of cot. Therefore, first one is over. Next, what is the reciprocal for cosecant? Sin. Therefore, sin A is equal to 1 by cosecant A, where cosecant A is equal to 1 by root of 1 plus cot square A. Therefore, sin is also in terms of cot is obtained. Next, coming to the next identity, secant square A minus tan square A is equal to 1. Secant square A is equal to 1 plus tan square A. What is tan? 1 by cot. Therefore, tan square a means cot A is 1 by tan A is 1 by cot A, but tan square A is 1 by cot square A. What is cot square A value? Here you can substitute, you can simplify it after substituting the tan into cot. Cot square A is LCM, therefore by taking 1 you can take the cross product cot square A plus 1 by cot square A, that is LCM. Okay. Next, secant A is equal to, you can send 2 to right side, it becomes root. Therefore, root of cot square A plus 1 by cot square A. Root of A by B is nothing but root A by root B. Like this, root of cot square A plus 1 by root of cot square A is root square cancel cot A. Therefore, secant is in terms of cot is over. Next, what is tan? 1 by cot. That is because tan and cot are reciprocals. Therefore, 1 by cot A. Tan is over. Therefore, here you can see all ratios in terms of cot is over. Secant, sine and tan. Next, coming to the next problem. Write all the other trigonometric ratios of angle A in terms of secant A. That means write sin A, cos A, tan A, cosecant A, cot A in terms of secant. Therefore, first you can take the known value, that is cosecant and secant are reciprocals. Therefore, cosecant A is into secant A equal to 1. Cosecant A is equal to 1 by secant A. That means cos is in terms of secant is over. Next, coming to the identity, sin square A plus cos square A is equal to 1. Sin square A is equal to 1 minus cos square A. What is cos? 1 by secant A. That means reciprocal property, this one. Therefore, 1 minus 1 by cos square A. You can take the LCM by 1. By taking 1, you can take the cross product. That means cos secant square A minus 1 by secant square A. Therefore, sin A is equal to root of secant square A minus 1 by secant square A. Root of A by B is root A by root B. That is root of secant square A minus 1 by secant A. Next, you can take the reciprocal property. What is sin reciprocal? Cosecant A. Therefore, cosecant A equal to 1 by sin A. Sin A value is root of secant square A minus 1 by secant A. You can reverse it. Secant A by root of secant square A minus 1. Cosecant is in terms of secant is over. Next, we know that tan. What is tan formula? Sin A by cos A. What is sin value? Root of secant square A minus 1 by secant A. What is cos value? 1 by secant A. A by B by C by D, like this. You can write the first fraction as it is. Next, second fraction you can write D by C. Therefore, root of secant square A minus 1 by secant A into secant A by 1. Secant A gets cancelled. Root of secant square A minus 1. Otherwise, you can apply the identity also. By reciprocal property, cot is the reciprocal for tan. Therefore, cot A is equal to 1 by tan. What is tan value? Root of secant square A minus 1. Therefore, 1 by root of secant square A minus 1. All ratios in terms of secant is over. Next, come to the third problem. In third problem, first part is sin square 63 degrees plus sin square 27 degrees by cos square 17 degrees plus cos square 73 degrees. You can evaluate this one. For evaluating this one, first you can take the numerator value. What is the first value? 63 degrees. Second value is 27 degrees. Therefore, 63 plus 27 degrees is equal to 90 degrees. 27 degrees is equal to 90 minus 63 degrees. Here you can see 17 plus 73 equal to 90. 17 equal to 90 minus 73. Therefore, write 27 value as 90 minus 63 and 17 degrees as 90 minus 73. You can apply the formula sin 90 minus theta equal to cos theta, cos 90 minus theta equal to sin theta. What is theta here? In numerator theta is 63 degrees. In denominator theta is 73 degrees. Therefore, sin 90 minus theta is cos theta, where theta is 63. Cos 90 minus theta is sin theta, where theta is 73 degrees. Therefore, apply the identity sin square theta plus cos square theta equal to 1, where in the numerator theta is 63 degrees. In denominator theta is 73 degrees. You can apply the formula. You can get 1 by 1, that is 1. Next problem is sin 25 into cos 65 plus cos 25 into sin 65. Here also you can check 25 plus 65 is 90. 25 can be written as 90 minus 65. 65 can be written as 90 minus 25. It is called complementary angles. By applying the complementary property, here you can see sin 25 cos 90 minus theta. Cos 25 sin 90 minus theta. Cos 90 minus theta is sin theta. Sin 90 minus theta is cos theta. Therefore, it is in the form of a into a is a square. Similarly, x into x is x square. Sin a into sin a is sin square a. Similarly, you can apply sin 25 into sin 25 is sin square 25. Cos 25 into cos 25 is cos square 25. Therefore, sin square theta plus cos square theta, where theta value is 25. Therefore, it is 1. Next problem is, fourth one is, choose the correct option, justify your choice. Here you can see it is in the form of identity, but you can take 9 common. Therefore, by taking 9 common, you get secant square a minus tan square a. What is this one? Identity. Secant square theta minus tan square theta equal to 1. Similarly, secant square a minus tan square a equal to 1. 9 into 1 is equal to 9. That is correct option is B. Therefore, it is a justification and answer is option B. Next, second problem is 1 plus tan theta plus secant theta, 1 plus cot theta minus cosecant theta is equal to what? You can change the tan theta and secant theta value, sin and cos. Tan theta is sin theta by cos theta, secant theta is 1 by cos theta. Similarly, cot theta is cos theta by sin theta, cosecant theta is 1 by sin theta. Therefore, you can take the LCM for first factor is cos theta. Therefore, by taking 1, you can take cos theta is common LCM. Therefore, cos theta plus sin theta plus 1. For second factor, sin theta is common value. You can take 1. By taking sin theta common, sin theta plus cos theta minus 1. Therefore, it is in the form of cos theta plus sin theta or sin theta plus theta. Cos theta is common value. Sin theta cos theta is denominator. Therefore, it is in the form of first factor plus 1. First factor minus 1. That means a plus b into a minus b form, where a is equal to sin theta plus cos theta, b is equal to 1. Therefore, it becomes a square minus b square. What is a value? Sin theta plus cos theta whole square. B value is 1 square. Therefore, a plus b into a minus b becomes a square minus b square. Then you can apply the formula. It is in the form of a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. A value is sin theta, b value is cos theta. A square plus b square plus 2ab minus 1. Therefore, sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1, again identity. Therefore, 1 plus this total value becomes identity, that is 1 plus 2 sin theta minus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 gets cancelled. The remaining term is 2 sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. Sin theta cos theta gets cancelled. Solution is 2. Therefore, option C is correct. Next problem is problem number 3. Secant a plus tan a into 1 minus tan a is equal to what? You can convert the secant and tan in terms of sin and cos. Secant formula is 1 by cos. Tan formula is sin by cos. you can change the, you can take the LCM. That means for first factor, cos A is common LCM, 1 plus sin A by cos A into 1 minus sin A by 1. Cos A into 1 is cos A. It is in the form of A plus B into A minus B. What is the formula for A plus B into A minus B? A square minus B square. But where A is equal to 1, B is equal to sin A. Therefore, A square minus B square, that is 1 square minus sin square A. 1 minus sin square A is again identity, that is cos square A. Therefore, cos square A by denominator is cos A. Cos A, cos A gets cancelled. Therefore, cos A is the solution. That is, option D is correct. Next, 1 plus tan square A by 1 plus cot square A is equal to what? You can change tan and cot in terms of sin and cos. Therefore, tan is sin A by cos A whole square. Cot is cos A by sin A whole square. You can take the LCM. LCM is cos square A for numerator. Cos square A plus sin square A by cos square A. For denominator, sin square A is LCM. Sin square A plus cos square A by sin square A. Therefore, it is in the form of A by B by C by D. A by B is the first factor. You can take the reciprocal for the second factor. That means product of D by C. Therefore, 1 by cos square A, that means sin square A plus cos square A is 1. 1 by cos square A, denominator is sin square A plus cos square A is 1. That means 1 by sin square A. 1 by cos square A into sin square A by 1. That is equal to sin square A by cos square A. Sin by cos is tan. That means tan whole square, tan square A. That is, solution is D correct. Okay, next. Show that problem. Problem number 5 is, show that the following. What is the LHS value? Cosecant theta minus cos theta whole square is equal to 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. For proving this, you can take LCM. What is LCM? Cosecant theta minus cot theta whole square. You can change the cosecant cot, cosecant theta and cot in terms of sin and cos. Cosecant theta formula is reciprocal property 1 by sin theta. Cot theta formula is cos theta by sin theta. You can take the LCM. For denominator, sin theta is the common LCM. Therefore, 1 minus cos theta by sin theta whole square. 1 minus cos theta whole square by sin square theta. It is in the form of A minus B whole square. What is A minus B whole square formula? Otherwise, you can write A minus B into A minus B. That means A minus B whole square is equal to A minus B into A minus B. You can write A minus B into A minus B. 1 minus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta. In the denominator, identity sin square theta value is 1 minus cos square theta. Therefore, 1 minus cos square. Here you can apply A square minus B square is equal to A plus B into A minus B form. That means 1 square minus cos square theta is equal to 1 plus cos theta into 1 minus cos theta for denominator. Therefore, you can cancel 1 minus cos theta and 1 minus cos theta. We get 1 minus cos theta by 1 plus cos theta. That is equal to RHS. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. First problem is proved. Next, come to the second problem. Cos A by 1 plus sin A plus 1 plus sin A by cos A is equal to 2 secant A. For proving this, you can take LCM, LHS. What is LHS? Cos A by 1 plus sin A plus 1 plus sin A by cos A. It is in the form of A by B plus C by D is equal to AD plus BC by BD. Like this, you can apply the, for denominator, 1 plus sin A into cos A is the LCM. You can multiply cos A into cos A is cos square A. 1 plus sin A into 1 plus sin A is 1 plus sin A into 1 plus sin A. You can take the product for 1 plus sin A into 1 plus sin A. That is, 1 into 1 is 1. 1 into sin A is sin A. Sin A into 1 is sin A. Sin A into sin A is sin square A. First, you can write sin square A plus cos square A plus 1. Sin A plus sin A is A plus A is 2A. A plus A is 2A. Like this, sin A plus sin A is 2 sin A. Therefore, here you can apply sin square A plus cos square A is 1. That is identity. Next, you can take another one. That is, problem in numerator, that is 1 plus 2 sin A. 1 plus 1 plus 2 sin A. That means 2 plus 2 sin A by 1 plus sin A into cos A. Take 2 common in numerator. 1 plus sin A by 1 plus sin A. 1 plus sin A, 1 plus sin A gets cancelled. Therefore, 2 into 1 by cos A. 1 by cos A is secant A. That is equal to RHS. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS. Coming to the third one, tan theta by 1 minus cot theta plus cot theta by 1 minus tan theta is equal to 1 plus secant theta into cosecant theta. For proving this, first you can take the tan theta and cot theta in terms of sine and cos. Tan theta is sine theta by cos theta, cot theta is cos theta by sine theta. After writing the formula, you can take the LCM. For numerator, sine theta by cos theta. For denominator, for the first factor, sine theta is LCM, sine theta minus cos theta by sine theta. Similarly, cos theta by sine theta, for denominator, cos theta is LCM, cos theta minus sine theta by cos theta. Therefore, it is in the form of A by B by C by D. That can be written as A by B into, for second factor, D by C. Therefore, A by B by C by D. A by B into D by C. Similarly, A by B into D by C, like this you can write. Sin theta into sin theta is sin square theta. Cos theta into sin theta minus cos theta. You can take minus common here. A minus B is equal to minus of B minus A. Therefore, cos theta minus sin theta equal to sin theta minus cos theta minus common. Therefore, cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta. Sin theta into sin theta minus cos theta. Here, you can take in the denominator sin theta minus cos theta common. Therefore, 1 by sin theta minus cos theta common. Sin square theta by cos theta minus cos square theta by sin theta. For this one, you can take LCM. What is LCM? Sin theta into cos theta. You can take the cross product. Cross product is sin square theta into sin theta is sin power 3 theta. Cos square theta into cos theta is cos power 3 theta. It is in the form of A power 3 minus B power 3. A cubed minus B cubed is equal to, here you can see 1 by sin theta minus cos theta into A cubed minus B cubed is equal to A minus B into A square plus B square plus AB, where A is equal to sin theta, B is equal to cos theta. Therefore, it can be written as sin theta minus cos theta into sin square theta plus cos square theta plus sin theta cos theta. Sin theta minus cos theta gets cancelled. Here, sin square theta plus cos square theta is identity. That means 1. Therefore, it can be written as 1 plus sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. You can write first factor is 1 by sin theta cos theta plus sin theta cos theta by sin theta cos theta. Gets cancelled. 1 by sin theta into 1 by cos theta. That means A plus B by C is equal to A by C plus B by C. Like this, you can write this one. Therefore, 1 by sin theta is cosecant theta, 1 by cos theta is secant theta plus 1. Therefore, 1 plus secant theta into cosecant theta, that is equal to RHS. Coming to the fourth problem, 1 plus secant A by secant A is equal to sin square A by 1 minus cos A. For proving this, you can take LCM separately and LHS separately, RHS separately. What is LHS value? 1 plus secant A by secant A. You can change the secant A into reciprocal property. Secant A is 1 by cos A. Similarly, denominator is also 1 by cos A. Next, it is for numerator, LCM is cos A. Cos A plus 1 by cos A. You can write the denominator value into A by B into D by C form. Cos A gets cancelled. 1 plus cos A is LHS value. Next, you can take RHS value. Sin square A by 1 minus sin A. What is sin square A? Identity 1 minus cos square A. 1 minus cos square A by 1 minus cos A. Again, it is numerator, it is in the form of A square minus B square, where A is 1, B is cos A. Therefore, A plus B into A minus B form. 1 plus cos A into 1 minus cos A. 1 minus cos A, 1 minus cos A gets cancelled. 1 plus cos A. Therefore, LHS value and RHS value are same. Next problem is problem number 5. Cos A minus sin A plus 1 by cos A plus sin A minus 1 is equal to cosecant A plus cot A. Here you can apply by using the formula cosecant square A is equal to 1 plus cot square A. Prove show that, okay, this problem like this. Here you can see, let us consider the LHS value. What is LHS value? Cos A minus sin A plus 1 by cos A plus sin A minus 1. This one is very, very important. For proving this problem, here you can see, what is RHS? Cosecant A plus cot A. You can change the LHS into this form. What is this form? Cosecant A plus cot A. What is cosecant formula? 1 by sin A. What is cot formula? Cos A by sin A. For both the values, sin A is common value. Therefore, divide the numerator and the denominator by sin A. That you have to remember based on the RHS value. Cos A by sin A is cot A. Sin A by sin A is 1. 1 by sin A is cosecant A. Therefore, numerator and denominator by dividing sin A, we get cot A minus 1 plus cosecant A by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A. Okay. Next, coming to the next step, we can write cosecant A plus cot A minus 1 by 1 minus cosecant A plus cot A. You can take minus common denominator, minus common cosecant A minus cot A. Next, here you can see, based on the solution, here solution is cosecant A plus cot A. Therefore, multiply numerator and denominator by cosecant A plus cot A. Next, for this problem, after multiplying the numerator and denominator, cosecant A plus cot A minus 1 into cosecant A plus cot A by 1 minus of cosecant A minus cot A into cosecant A plus cot A. Here you can see, in the denominator value, it is in the form of A minus B into C is equal to AB minus BC. Here you can see A value is 1, B value is cosecant A minus cot A, C value is cosecant A plus cot A. Therefore, write the numerator value as it is. For denominator, it can be multiplied with AC. AC means 1 into cosecant A plus cot A minus BC. BC value is cosecant A minus cot A into cosecant A plus cot A. That is denominator value, numerator as it is. Coming to the numerator, same for denominator, cosecant A plus cot A into, you can see the denominator A minus B into A plus B form, A square minus B square, A minus B into A minus B into A plus B form, that is equal to A square minus B square, where A is cosecant A, B is cot A. Therefore, cosecant square A minus cot square A. Here you can see, what is cosecant square A? 1 plus cot square A. Therefore, you can apply this one. We get cosecant square A is equal to 1 plus cot square A minus cot square A. Minus cot square A plus cot square A gets cancelled. Numerator is same. In the denominator, cosecant A plus cot A minus 1. Therefore, in the denominator value, in the numerator values are same. Cosecant A plus cot A minus 1 gets cancelled. Solution is cosecant A plus cot A. That is RHS value. Next, come to the sixth one. Root of 1 plus sin A by 1 minus sin A is equal to cosecant A, secant A plus tan A. For proving this, take LCM. What is LCM? Root of 1 plus sin A by 1 minus sin A. Multiply numerator and denominator with root of 1 plus sin A. Root of 1 plus sin A into 1 plus sin A by 1 minus sin A into 1 plus sin A. Numerator value is A plus B into A plus B. A plus B into A plus B. It can be written as A plus B whole square. In the denominator, A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Therefore, where A is 1, B is sin A. 1 plus sin A whole square by 1 minus sin A into 1 plus sin A is 1 minus sin square A, A square minus B square. Square root cancel. 1 minus sin square is identity. That is cos square A. Cos square A square root cancel. 1 plus sin A by cos A. That means 1 minus sin square A is equal to cos square A is identity. Therefore, 1 plus sin A by cos A. 1 by cos A. That is, it is in the form of A plus B by C is equal to A by C plus B by C. This is the formula for this one. 1 by cos A plus sin A by cos A. Therefore, 1 by cos A is secant A, sin A by cos A is tan A. That is RHS value. LHS equal to RHS. Coming to the next problem. Sin theta minus 2 sin power 3 theta by 2 cos power 3 theta minus cos theta equal to tan theta. For proving this, take LCM. After writing the LCM, take sin theta common in numerator, cos theta common in denominator. By taking sin theta common, 1 minus 2 sin square theta by cos theta into 2 cos square theta minus 1. Either numerator or denominator, you can change anyone. Okay. Where I will take the numerator value, sin square theta is 1 minus cos square theta. Therefore, sin theta into 1 minus 2 into 1 minus cos square theta by denominator is same. Okay. Next, you can simplify the numerator. Sin theta into, you can multiply 2 into 1 minus cos square, 2 into 1 is minus 2, minus 2 into minus cos square theta is plus 2 cos square theta. 1 minus 2 is minus 1, minus 1, 2 cos square theta. Therefore, it can be written as 2 cos square theta minus 1 by denominator is same as it is. You have to write 2 cos square theta minus 1 by 2 cos square theta minus 1 gets cancelled. Sin theta by cos theta is tan theta. That is LHS equal to RHS. Coming to the 8th one, sin A plus cosecant A whole square plus cos a plus secant a whole square equal to 7 plus tan square a by plus cot square a. First take LCM, LHS. What is LHS? Sin a plus cosecant a whole square plus cos a plus secant a whole square. Simply you can apply the formula a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. You can apply sin a is a, cosecant a is b, cos a is a, secant a is b. Therefore a square plus b square plus 2ab. First formula, 2 secant a. Next one is cos square a plus secant square a plus 2 cos a secant a. Here you can see sin a into cosecant a is equal to one, the first identity. Cos a into secant a is equal to second identity. Therefore sin a into cosecant a is equal to one is identity. Cos a into secant a is equal to one is the identity. Remaining values is sin square a plus cos square a plus cosecant square a plus 2 into 1. Cosecant square a plus 2 into 1. Secant square a plus 2 into 1. Therefore, by applying the next identity, sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1. 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus cot square a plus 1 plus tan square a. What is here you can see cosecant square a, again identity is cosecant square a is equal to 1 plus cot square a. Secant square a is equal to 1 plus tan square a. It is also identity. Cosecant square a is equal to 1 plus cot square a. Secant square a is equal to 1 plus tan square a. By applying these two identities, 1 plus 2 plus 1 is 7. Tan square a plus cot square a, that is RHS value. Next, ninth problem. Cosecant a minus sin a into secant a minus cos a is equal to 1 by tan a plus cot a. First LHS, cosecant a minus sin a into 1 by cos a, that means secant is 1 by cos a minus cos a. Here you can change cosecant as 1 by sin a is sin a, 1 by cos a minus cos a. Take LCM for the first factor, sin a is common, LCM. 1 minus sin square a by sin a. Here cos a is LCM. 1 minus cos a into cos a is cos square a by cos square a. 1 minus sin square a is simply cos square a. 1 minus cos square a is simply sin square a. Therefore, both identities. 1 minus sin square a can be written as cos square a for the first factor. 1 minus cos square a is equal to sin square a for the second factor, for numerators. Sin a, cos a gets cancelled. Sin a into cos a is the LHS value. Next, take RHS value. What is RHS? 1 by tan a plus cot a. Change the tan and cot in terms of sin and cos. 1 by sin a by cos a plus cos a by sin a. Take the LCM for the denominator for denominator. Okay. Sin square a plus cos square a by sin a cos a. It is in the form of a by b, can be written as 1 by 1 into b by a. Therefore sin a cos a by sin square a plus cos square a, it is identity. Therefore denominator is 1, sin a into cos a. Therefore LHS value is same, RHS value is same. Coming to the last one, first part is 1 plus tan square a by 1 plus cot square a is equal to 1 minus tan a by 1 minus cot a whole square is equal to tan square a. Here you can take the first LHS value. Consider 1 plus tan square a by 1 plus cot square a. Simply you can change tan a in terms of sin and cos, next cot in terms of cos and sin. Therefore numerator is 1 plus sin square a by cos square a, denominator is 1 plus cos square a by sin square a. By taking 1 by 1 plus a by b form, you can take the LCM. Cos square a is LCM. Cos square a plus sin square a by, again sin square a is LCM for denominator, sin square a plus cos square a by sin square a. Again it is in the form of a by b by c by d. Therefore it can be written as first factor as it is a by b, second factor d by c for numerator and denominator. Sin square a plus cos square a by cos square a into sin square a by sin square a plus cos square a. Again it is identity. Numerator value is 1 by cos square a, sin square a by denominator value is sin square a plus cos square a is 1. Therefore, simply it is in the form of sin square a by cos square a, that is sin by cos is tan, square is tan square a, that is RHS. Okay, next coming to the second part of the problem, 1 minus sin a by 1 minus cot a whole square is equal to 1 minus sin a by cos a by 1 minus cos a by sin a whole square. You can take LCM for numerator, cos a is LCM, cos a minus sin a by cos a by sin a minus cos a by sin a whole square is equal to cos a minus sin a by cos a into sin a by sin a minus cos a. Similar formula, a by b by c by d. Next you can take a by b whole square is equal to a square plus b square. Similarly, a into b whole square is equal to a square into b square. For numerator and denominator, take square individually. Therefore, cos a minus sin a whole square into sin square a by sin a minus cos a whole square. Both sin square a minus cos square a minus b whole square is equal to b minus a whole square. Therefore, both numerator and denominator values are same. Sin square a by cos square a, that is tan square a, that is RHS. This is about the exercise 8.1 NCERT textbook problems. Okay, bye.